I do love going back to those old Harper houses and seeing pictures again.
I know, isn't it sad?
You know, when I read some of these things and I look at that, you don't know if she's going to have to move around or anything.